What's the first game you worked on?
So it was, when I first got there, I had to convert, Dave Wise was one of the, was well, a well-known composer, still is, Rare when I got there. And he just done Donkey Kong Country 2, which is called Diddy Kong's Quest on the Super NES. And I had to convert that to work on the original Game Boy. So that was like a bit of a shock. It's like three monophonic channels and a noise channel. So it wasn't, you know, it wasn't like you could do a lot with it, you know. So, and it was all in hex, which is like, wasn't like notes like I was used to. It was like just numbers on a screen, like a black screen with like columns of numbers where the notes and the length and all that stuff. So I had to learn that. Thought that was really hard.
That's wild, man. That and it sounded really good. I mean, what you guys were able to compress onto the Game Boy was amazing. I mean, for its time.
Well, you know, thank you very much. But I just really, when I first got that, I just thought, this is too hard. I can't do it. I actually said to Robin, so I have to resign in the first week. It's just too hard. I can't do it. He said, don't be stupid. You know, stay a bit longer, work it out, you'll be all right. You know. So then the Goldeneye. After that, Goldeneye was the first proper game. So crazy.